Hi, this is Ed Kelly, founder of Summit Journey Coaching. Let me take you on a journey to the Dominican University in San Rafael, California, where Dr. Gail Matthews conducted some important research that looked at the effect of writing down one's goals. I'm sure you won't be surprised to hear that those with written goals and specific written steps for actions around those goals, these people achieved a 50% plus improvement in accomplishing goals. Well, what if you and everyone you knew were 50% more effective in accomplishing your goals? This lesson is a short overview of some key ideas to help you with goal achievement. Here are some steps that you can take that are directly related to what we learned from the study. First, and you already know the most important step, make sure that your goal is written. Write down your goals. A second finding the study revealed was that by writing down some action steps, what we call key activities, this also increases the likelihood of accomplishing your goals. So write down your key activities. A third thing you can do to increase your goal achievement is to share it. Tell someone about your goals. Share your goal with someone. And to really improve your results around your goals, share your progress weekly. This provides you with both accountability and someone to support you in your work. Well, let's take a step back for just a moment and define what we mean by a goal. Here's a good definition that we use, and we like it because it's simple. A goal is, quote, a specific and measurable outcome that you want to see happen. Well, that's pretty simple. Let's look at a few examples of goals. It's a week from now, and I've learned how to use the GPS in my car. So there's the goal. I want to learn how to use the GPS. And I used it so that I could drive to Aunt Sue's house and not get lost. Well, that's a simple goal. Let's look at another one. It's the end of the year, and I now have zero credit card debt. Zero credit card debt. Well, that's certainly a worthwhile goal. Let's look at one more example. It's December 31st, and I have now lost 20 pounds, and my doctor has been able to take me off my cholesterol drug. So the goal was to lose 20 pounds. All of these are good endeavors, specific and measurable outcomes. So we've shared the truth and power of written goals, especially illustrated by this study. We've provided some tips to improve the likelihood of your goal achievement. We've defined the term goal, and we've given you a few examples. Let's do one more thing before we ask you to take some action steps. Let's share the three biggest mistakes that people tend to make with their goals. And the first mistake is, and you already know this, they forget to write them down. So be sure your goal is written. The second mistake is they don't tie their goals to their most important values. So make sure that you do this, that you tie your goals in with your personal values. Finally, the third big mistake that people make is they just set too many goals. They don't accomplish many because they've got too many set. We suggest that you start with just three goals at a time. And we like the idea of having three types of goals. The first type would be a business goal, or if you're not in business, maybe just a financial goal, a money-related goal. So that's one type. A second type would be a personal goal, something just for you or about you, personal goal. And the third type of goal we call a get better at something goal. What is it that you would like to get better at and set that as a goal? All right, well, let's get into action. We encourage you to go to the website and register there if you haven't so that you can use the free tools. First, go to the goals area of the Summit Journey and write your three goals. So write three goals. We provide additional guidance and tips right there to help you with this. Second thing you might do is in the work on this goal area, write some key activities. Write key activities. Activities. These are action steps that will dramatically increase your effectiveness in accomplishing your goals. Again, we provide you with some guidance and ideas around that. Third thing you might do is share the goals with somebody. Share. And not only share the goals, but more importantly, share your weekly progress with a friend or a coach or anyone. Well, this has been an overview, and we'll have much, much more to say about goals and goal achievement in the future. We wish you tremendous success in accomplishing your goals for this year and for the rest of your life. You have much yet to accomplish, so go get started.